the trials of the Nexus. Next, we will focus on leveling up, using healing fountains and mercenaries. Shall we begin?
I guess so. I guess I should probably go through the tutorial, even though part of me feels like probably should just, you know, figure it out on my own, but we'll see. I mean, it's not that bad of a tutorial, so let's go.
I hope you're ready, Raynor. This is as real as it gets. Remember, if you're injured, you can return here to our Hall of Storms, and your wounds will heal automatically over time. As before, our goal is to fight the enemy team and destroy their core.
Now, the way I see it, there are three lanes to the enemy's base. We better make sure someone's covering each one.
Now you've got it, lad. Once the battle starts, follow me and get ready to fight.
Sure.
It's all good.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds. 5.
Raynor, I could use your assistance in this lane.
Let the battle begin.
Sounds like a plan. This should be good. Got something special.
Whenever you kill enemy minions, heroes, or structures, our team gains experience.
Yay.
The experience and current level of both teams is shown here. Once the blue bar fills entirely, our team levels up, and we each grow stronger.
Let's go get us a level, then. Okay. Give him some pepper. You can count on me.
Well done! We've leveled up! Your stats have increased, and your abilities have become stronger. Your Inspire ability increases the attack speed of both you and nearby allies. Use it whenever you can.
Dang, not feeling so good.
Better head to a healing fountain. You can right-click it to regain health.
Okay.
Time to man up.
Rainer, we could use your help over here. We're going to encourage a few of these siege giants to join our side.
Okay.
Right on.
There you go. After drinking from a fountain, your health and mana will regenerate over time. But you'll have to wait until the fountain refills before you can drink from it again.
Can you drink faster?
Hurry up, lad! We need your help with these siege giants. Stand within that beacon for a moment, would you? There we are. Once a mercenary camp is defeated, they'll join us in battle, attacking down the nearest lane.
All right. I say we escort these siege critters to the enemy's fort and bust that dang thing apart.
If you mount up, you'll be able to move much faster. The default hotkey for your mount is Z. Siege giants are quite effective at destroying forts at long range. Right-clicking cancels an ability. When trying to use an ability, use left-click to activate.
Fort destroyed.
Count on me.
Pull back, lad. It's dangerous to attack a tower without our minions. Your health is running low. You should use a healing fountain. Unlocked your heroic ability, an incredibly powerful skill that turns the tide of battle. Just be careful when you use it.
Heroic ability, huh? Can't wait to try that out.
Right-clicking cancels an ability. When trying to use an ability, use left-click to activate it.
A good effort.
It's all good.
Lad, it's dangerous to attack a tower without our minions. Right-clicking cancels an ability.
Yeah,
use left-click to summon the Hyperion.
What?
Sounds like a plan.
Untouchable.
I've got to pull back.
Double kill.
All day long.
Enemy team
right-clicking cancels an ability. When trying to use an ability, use left-click to activate it. When your health is low, heal yourself by drinking from a healing fountain. Or you can hearth back to our base and heal over time.
You gotta be faster than that.
Hero of the storm.
Better hit up a healing fountain. ASAP. Kill confirmed.
This meta-type is best
Double
friend.
Kill.
This should be good.
Kill confirmed.